Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Flyers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Moves into the slot. Oh, that's a huge stop by Saros. The Flyers will play it in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Giroux. Centering pass in front. He scores! What a goal! The Flyers take a 1-0 lead here early in this first period.
What a way to crank up the crowd. You get yourself on the board early.
Puck grabbed by Sanheim. The Flyers carry it along the wall.
Great night.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Flyers have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Cuts into the paint. Denies them in close.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Into the offensive zone down the right wing. And they'll dump it in. The Flyers move it ahead. One-on-one with the goaltender. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
You're not going to get a better chance than that. I mean, you're right in the middle of the ice, right in the slot. Make your best shot, and the goalie snares it like that. So clean. What a great save.
Moves the puck across to Niederreiter. The Predators take it across the blue line. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Giroux's hack, not a popular one in the eyes of the officials here. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Trying to shake loose. What a save on the play! Quick pass to Lawton. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Gets it over to Trenin. Nashville's through center and now in the offensive end. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. From the open ice, they gain the line. Here's a shot, and a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Just slide to the net.
The trainer's already got the spare stick hanging over the boards for him.
Maintains possession. Ahead of steam now towards the front. On the backhand. Denies them with the glove by Saros.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Well, with 2 goals already on the night, it's fair to say he's looked anything but a rookie.
Now he looked really confident. I like the way he's played. Not just the goals, James, but he does have 2. And that puts him in line for a possible first career hat trick.
He scores! That's a shorthanded marker.
James, they took advantage of one little crease, and they were able to race up the ice, get themselves a shorthanded marker here.
The Flyers win the faceoff. Rips it! Oh, solid save by Saros! Hammers it! He scores! In today's game, it's a symbol of excellence right there.
It is. It's a milestone that everybody looks at, because that is a top-level goal scorer.
Controls won it. Booming shot! Oh, how did he stop that? What a save by Saros. Philadelphia's got possession of the puck. Nashville's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
Backhander blocked in front. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken by Forsberg. And now he moves it to Duchesne. Nashville's got the puck against the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Hart's had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all season.
He scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the hats!
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Philadelphia's offense is showing no signs of slowing down as they have extended this blowout. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. No one back, a 2-on-0. Nothing doing.
Tried to make the perfect shot, doesn't execute it.
A chance in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. And look at this, they turn this offensive end into a pressure cooker. Picked up along the wall. Here's a shot. Oh, big time save right there. All sorts of pressure. They have got the D on their heels. Oh, and that misses the net. Over to Ristolainen. Makes the save. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Philadelphia's regained possession of the puck. All alone. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost keeped himself up. There was nowhere to go, and then the goalie makes the save.
Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store, and we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice next. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. A one-sided affair thus far. Let's see if anything changes here with the start of the second. And with play underway, Fraser, how do you see things so far tonight?
Nashville's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much.
He's got a step! Oh, with a piece of it with the glove!
Saros was talking this morning about tracking the puck more efficiently. He tracks it there. He's in good position to make an excellent save.
Dished on over to Favreau. The Predators take it along the wing. Moves the puck to the attacking area. The Flyers have it from their own end. Breakaway! Oh, how did you miss that one?
Oh, he's going to kick himself when he goes back to the bench. You don't get many chances like this. You and the goalie all alone. And he doesn't get a shot on net as he fires it over the net.
Philadelphia's got the puck now. Ellis has it in the defensive end. Now he takes it over the line. And look at this. It's a parry all alone. Made the stop on that play.
Sharp reaction save.
Slides the puck to Josi. Slides it across to Forsberg.
Philadelphia's game plan is being executed to perfection. I love the way that they're playing tonight.
Let's it go! Great hand dive by the goaltender, poking it away.
Saros is just one of the team picture tonight. There's not anybody across the board that can look in the mirror and say they've done a good job.
Oh, pad save! Tremendous agility there by Hart.
Giroux's certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
More than half the period has expired. Philadelphia's put on a smothering offensive performance. They lead it 5-0. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Through in all alone! Oh, did he ever come up huge between the pipes? What a save!
This is a real strength of the goaltender, the one-on-one battles. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck now. The Flyers one-on-one with the goaltender! And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising-looking play.
The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Takes it to the front! Big stop right there! Puck scooped up by Ekholm. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Quick feed to Johansson. Into the offensive end now. Philadelphia's got it behind the net. And he takes the dish. Takes it across the blue line. Offside the call. We'll get a reset.
I can hear the ref yelling, enough, enough. But apparently for these two players, it wasn't. Now they'll go serve a minor.
Giroux won the draw. Tries to the crease, and he decides to backtrack on a good-looking opportunity. Works it across to Glass. Can't make the connection on the pass. Here's a chance. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And the beat goes on, or at least the parade to the penalty box.
There's some nights it's really incredible. It's like you can't stop it. Every time there's a collision or a conflicted play, you're the team that takes the penalty.
The Flyers are in transition. All alone! Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Puts it in, and it's a shorthanded goal!
I wasn't expecting that, James. It didn't seem like they were going to be aggressive enough to get it, but there's a turnover and a quick play, and the shorthanded goal is in.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Near the point. Nashville's got control of the puck. Philadelphia's got possession here in the offensive zone. He was totally locked in on that play. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Philadelphia is looking to break out. The Predators have it in the offensive end. Lawton's taking it from his own end. Across the line from center. He's got a step. Big time save. Advantage goalie on this one.
Sometimes the goalie takes the advantage by keeping really still. Don't make the first move. He did it perfectly.
And that caroms off a body in the lane. Both teams back to even strength, and after giving up a shorthanded goal, it's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget. And that was a good heads-up read to make that save. They're really clicking here in the offense. Scores! And a sea of orange cheer for Philly tonight. The Flyers have been enjoying Pat the Stat Night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
Off the left wing and into center. Drives to the sweet spot. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down.
Philadelphia's earned their place at the top of the league with an outstanding season. From the goaltender to the way they've scored, they're determined to stay on top.
Duchesne's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Trying to gain a step. Sends it over. Oh, the answer on that one. Saros opts to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
The centermen glide into position. The Flyers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, and he lays out to block it. What a warrior. The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. Niederreiter's moving it ahead. The Flyers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. Stopped with the waffle maker by Saros. Look at this attack. It's smothering here, and the fans are loving it. Oh, what a stop! Takes it in the corner. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Directed over to Sanheim. Skates to the crease. Oh, he couldn't put it past. What a stop by Saros.
Shooters like to score bar down. Goalies love this. Love save. Thank you very much.
Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Nashville's got it in their own zone. Philadelphia's got the puck. Moves the puck up to Giroux. Philadelphia's ready to go on the attack. To the low slot! And that's broken up. Here's a short pass to Trenton.
The Flyers have protected the house tonight in front of the goaltender extremely well. I love the way they've played.
Here he is, wristed on net. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Now a quick pass to Goudreau. Takes a shot, makes the glove stop. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. The Coyotes loom as the next date for these guys when they're back on the ice.
You'd be surprised at how many players don't know the schedule. They just know the team they're playing tonight. Oh, yeah, and they don't know who's coming next.
The Flyers win the draw. Sanheim's lugging the puck. Moves it to Ellis. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Feeds it over on the rush. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Manages to hang on. Nashville's got it against the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Quick shot. Just wide. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. They've got a 3-on-1. Breakaway. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Made that stop. Tosses it on to Tolvanen. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Puck picked up by Granlund. Dumps it in. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, big-time save by Hart. Quick pass to Granlund. Denies him! 34 seconds left. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Win the draw here in the neutral zone. Cutting to the front of the net. Decides to think about it. Receives the pass. Final seconds of this one, and the home fans certainly appreciate that they got their money's worth tonight. Great heads-up play by Johansson.